Welcome to 3UP. I'm playing Dota 2.
I'm Johnny, and he's Ryan.
I am Ryan.
No,
probably
I'm Ryan.
I'm gonna play Clockwork.
Clockwork.
Probably going to play Clockwork. Except they have an Ursa. That's not the best against Ursa.
Well, Ryan, you've played a lot of Dota 2 in your day.
I've played a lot of Dota 2 in my day. I have.
Would you say it's the best game ever?
No. I would not say that. That
Making
is definitely something
like
that I would not say.
Extremely damning questions.
Man, they got a tanky team. But they're all melee. So, that says something. What does that say? I don't know.
Does it say they're bad? We're playing on my account, not Ryan's account, where he's put 2,000 hours into it.
Yeah.
So.
Whatever.
It's probably really bad matchmaking.
Clockwork's my favorite.
Your favorite?
My favorite. He actually really is my favorite.
5 seconds remaining.
If you start rolling with Clockwork, he is so much fun to play.
You were telling me a bit about him. He's a,
He's like an initiation,
like roaming
ganker,
semi-tanky-ish.
He's the guy that you want to start team fights with him, or
like he's here
pickoffs and
to fuck shit up is what
he
he's
is
saying.
Here to rattle and roll.
Oh, I want to play Snake Rattle and Roll.
Snake.
You just said that. It's a shitty old SNES game, but it's fun. Look for that.
Did it have a MIDI version of Shake Rattle and Roll?
Is that a real song?
Shake, rattle, and roll. Get it? Shake, rattle, and roll.
I don't think I've ever heard that.
Shake, rattle, and roll.
I think you're a crazy... I think you're a crazy person.
So, here's a thing. Oh, what did he just say? I didn't hear him.
He said they're good or bad.
You want to take out of the top? So here's the thing. Whoa, PL, what are you doing up top?
Well, Sniper's going mid.
Clockwork, are you gonna go mid?
Sure.
The battle begins. If he wants me to go mid, I will go mid.
Go that's mid.
Okay,
got the bounty.
Because I'm in Steam chat with the person that's on top.
So this is all kinds of dumb.
Gotcha, bro.
We have two of our hardest carries in the off lane, which is known as the hard lane.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a sniper who's usually a mid.
Yeah.
And the bottom lane with our one mostly, like, he's the only person that would be known as. I got the wrong ability because my finger was on tab. Son of a bitch.
Pro strats.
He did not.
Yes, Ryan's kind of demonstrating for me because I'm a Dota noob. So this is, I don't know. Like, walkthrough kind of helpfulness guide.
With Clockwork, my strategy or my item build is usually the same depending on... I mean, it just all depends. You want to get... Like, survivability is your main thing. Because once you single down a person, you want to be able to... I haven't gotten a single last hit. This is sad.
It's a good game.
There we go. That works. You want to be able to, like, just outlive. Nice, you got a kill. Outlive your opponent, you know?
Yeah.
So, Blade Mail is usually my first big item after I get boots, and then I go for Aghanim Scepter, which turns my cooldown from, like, a minute to 12 seconds.
Yeah, that increases your, like, your ult. Makes it better,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, the Scepter is an item that...
Augments your...
Or not... Actually, the last couple of updates, it hasn't been just your ultimate. It's been just whatever.
Huh.
Like, it's some...
What the hell, Ice Frog? What are you doing?
I know. He's all over the place, man. You don't even know what to...
He's an enigma. I feel like owned... I don't know who owns Google, but it's probably Ice Frog.
But Enigma is a hero as well.
Yeah.
Good job.
Hey, that's two kills. Was that also him? Oh, I'm gonna miss it.
They called me Johnny Two Kills in high school, I think.
I wasn't sure
because I didn't make it up myself, definitely. Definitely I didn't make it up myself.
I got a haste rune.
Woo! Holy shit, you're so fast.
I'm so fast. I'm like as fast as the game will let me.
That's, ooh.
That's so fast.
Scary. I'm terrified.
I bet I could kill him.
Do it. Rock and roll. PvP.
See, look at this. Look at me. I'm just taking him down. The whole point of him is to just outlive your opponent.
Look at that.
Like, even whenever he was attacking me straight on, like, you just want to...
So are you checking your mini-map as well to make sure people aren't ganking you and stuff?
Yes, like, and you, like, you have to check where your enemies are and if your enemies are visible, because if they're not, sometimes your teammates aren't always the best at telling you that, hey, we've been missing a guy for a minute now.
Yeah.
So, let's see, are they going to get anywhere near?
I mean, they're pretty low.
Maybe. See.
Do it.
Yeah, let's give it a shot. It's not going to be enough. If I would have gotten a level 2 into that, maybe.
Jimmy almost got me. I ate the fucking tree.
He ate the fucking tree, man.
Well, did you look? Oh, cool, man. Oh. Sweet, sweet sprout. He's just running away. He didn't look at how much mana I had. He would have stuck around if he would have saw that I have 12%. But I will take that.
Money! Get back. Grab that cash. Pink Floyd. that was Pink Floyd.
No, that was totally Pink Floyd. Did you say it wasn't?
No, that was exactly Pink Floyd. In fact, I'm scared that Content ID...
In fact, I haven't been saying that Nature's Prophet isn't here, which, why isn't Nature's Prophet? They're just giving...
He's scared of you, bro.
They're giving mid away. They're just kind of letting me...
You're scary.
I guess so. That's gotta be it. Ah, damn it. I was working away at that one last hit. Hey, I'm level 6.
And those big creeps. How long do those big creeps come along? Is it like every five?
The siege?
Five
I think it's
waves.
Like every 4 waves, I think. Like, you're asking a question I'm not exactly sure about.
Gives you more money if you get them, though. They do damage and...
No, they just are good against buildings.
Ah.
Let's see here. That guy's gonna be dead. Like,
that's
just
nice.
Straight up dead. I was gonna go up here to gank him, but they don't need any help. Let's get this Nature's Prophet again. I have enough. Cool. Got him.
Nice. Oh no, not enough mana.
Got him.
Oh, you got him.
See, the other thing about this ability, this battery assault, is that it does one tick of damage to a random unit around you. So,
yeah.
If there are no other units,
it just does,
it
one,
does
damage.
One to, it's guaranteed to hit him. Since there is literally no one else around him at the time, he was going to get that tick of damage. Because you can see in this little circle, that's the unit has to be inside that circle to actually get
hit.
Oh,
gotcha.
Let's see if I can do anything up here.
You're getting a lot of bounty runes.
I am, which isn't a bad thing.
Not a bad thing.
I mean, any rune really is worth it. I could totally get this Nature's Prophet again. Is he gonna come over here? I'm not fast enough!
He's gonna put trees around you. Look out for the bear.
Get out of here, Ursa. I don't need your junk.
Bear warrior.
He's still chasing me.
I don't start forest fires.
I mean, he can just keep doing that if he wants.
He's just Smokey the Bear from a really fucked up dimension.
Ursa, I'm actually kind of nervous about if he gets a good lead in this game, because he does a lot of damage very quickly, and he's like a burst attacker.
Yeah. You got a Stark, though?
I do have a start. I mean, I have 2 kills already.
Well, you got a start, and then you've also got a Slark. Slark's a carry, right?
Slark is a carry. Slark is there. And then we have Phantom Lancer, who's another carry. Those are the two that are, like, sitting in the same lane for whatever reason. Man, I bet I could get that Nature's Prophet again. But no, I'm going to help out these guys. Gotcha!
Yeah, nice. Nice kills.
Thanks, man. Ursa is mid.
Today did they is ever a get good bottom day room? To die.
No, they didn't.
Arcane. Yeah, gotta get that magic.
Gotta get that magic. Let's see, Ursa. Ursa's also, he's not going for a Roche.
He's a level
build.
5. What level
oh,
are
hey,
you?
Whoa, it's almost 8 minutes. So the runes spawn every 2 minutes. Every even minutes.
Sorry, even if you pick it up like 10 seconds beforehand.
Even 2 seconds beforehand.
Oh, wow.
Like it's...
What about 1 second?
Yeah, it'll respawn
Jeez,
the next
that's,
rune.
That's
crazy. Is he just going to let me do this?
That's OP.
Yep, he sure is. Cool. And the tower is also attacking him, so that works too.
Nice.
See, that I was actually in the same I trapped the siege creep and the cogs with me. So that was kind of like riskier, but I knew that he was a lower level than me and he did not have the damage output that you know.
Jesus, now you're getting the runes you want too.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting all the runes I want.
Good game for you. This is impressive.
This guy get out of there.
This
Uh-oh.
Wasn't faked or anything. This was the second game we tried to record.
The first game,
everybody quit.
Just left. Like, our team was winning like 5-0, and then one of the guys just left. Hey, let's get Ursa again. Oops. That's a shame.
Whiff.
Oh well.
It happens.
Yeah, what are you gonna do? You know? It happens.
Except
I wish that I could come down here and get nature's.
Next time you gotta be the cogs.
I gotta be.
You are the cogs. The cogs are you.
Does he have any escape? No, he doesn't. Let's circle around.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, no.
No.
Oh, that's a shame. He sprouted me. He's going deep.
Got 16 seconds. Oh, he's teleporting.
Oh, damn. Oh, if I would have gotten there, it would have stopped him, and he would have gone and had to start his chain channeling over. Oh, well. Do this. I need the mana. And 1 second. Hey, Ursa. Hey, buddy.
I've got the mana.
What's going on?
No.
Use
a bottle. Probably can't. Oh, he's getting attacked. Yeah! Nice to see. You just gotta outlive it.
That's Clockwork's MO. Outlive.
It was all me freaking out. Ryan was like cold. He was a chilled cucumber.
Once I saw that Sniper was there with me, I was like, I'm good. And he's dead. Cool.
Nice.
Now we're rolling and going.
Yeah.
Going and rolling. What running and gunning. We're running and gunning.
The rubber band is less now too, right?
Oh yeah.
From that one patch. Or was that just one patch that
it was
pretty
a span
bad?
Of patches that they just kind of
We're talking about, if you're not familiar with Dota, sorry.
We should explain that.
That when you're up and the enemy kills you, if your team has more kills than them, they get more gold because to let them, like, catch up. And so, and a couple of patches, it was really, really bad. But for the pro scene, it was crazy because every game was extremely long and there was always a chance of coming back.
There was always you could be up, like, right now we're up 14-2, which is significant. I mean, even though there's still a chance that
that could happen.
That could happen, but it's slim. Let's see if I can... Oh, gosh, those are in the way. I missed!
Oh, you still made it there.
Oh boy, this is gonna be tricky.
Oh no. Slark is helping out.
Nice!
Yeah,
see, that's
good teammates.
Also,
too.
Ursa's ability. Hey, buddy! Oh, dang
it! No.
So close. Ursa's ability is his ultimate.
Does it make him steal health or something?
No, it makes him, like, invulnerable to, like, 90% of damage. So he takes significantly less damage, which is also kind of a bad thing for me to be right up in center with him.
Yeah.
But I've had some allies around that have helped
him. Kite him until that's over or something?
Essentially, yeah. And let's do that. Because I need those more than I need...
Tread lightly.
So I have 15 seconds. And so, like, I really want my... Because my ultimate has such a low cooldown, I kind of always want to have it off. Like, I want to be getting a kill every time.
Yeah, that you've
this
got
is
it.
Off cooldown,
or at least going for it.
Yeah, and see, this is tricky, Gatlin.
Oh. Well, Ursa.
Yeah.
Oh, Ursa, you're silenced,
using his
though.
Ult. Yeah.
It's not time yet. Oh. Oh. Ah.
See if I can.
Do it. Yeah.
Got him.
Nice.
And.
Got him. Oh, fucking yeah. Monster kill.
Let's see.
You're a monster right now, Ryan. You're not a robot, you're a monster.
Yeah, that's. Got him. He's good. Oh.
Satanic. You just killed Satanic.
Satanic? Where are you? Oh, I am. That is Satanic. Like, maybe it's Satanic. But nope.
I think he spelled it wrong.
So now I have blade mail, which I'm going to be getting in just a few seconds. Once this courier, I need to upgrade that courier.
Blade mail, right? Just reflects damage.
I can't remember if that was in this game or the last one, but yeah, it reflects. You take the damage that it
yeah,
dealt you,
but
it also
like deals a percentage of it back.
Yeah, it deals 100% of it.
Oh,
back.
Really? Wow, that's pretty good.
It is good,
but
it depends.
It melee damage, or
it's whatever damage. If it's magic damage coming in, it's magic damage going out.
Shit, dude.
So it just all depends on what is being used. I can probably kill this guy.
Of course, everybody could get it. So.
No, tower. Kill me. Oh shit! Fight this promise.
Oh, I'm ruptured. I shouldn't be moving. Oh, I'm gonna die. I might die. I'm gonna die.
Bummer.
I was cogs and I was ruptured and. Just stuck. Oh well.
It happens.
It happens.
What's your KD right now?
8-1.
So,
I'm fine.
Yeah.
He got a ton of gold for killing me, probably though. Oh, I was killed. I was no specific hero killed me.
578 is split.
But it's split, so hey, I'll take it. They're actually winning on towers because we just keep ganking and not pushing.
Your top tower is under attack. Yeah, you could probably end it if you just team up.
Oh, I mean, we could definitely get some lanes pushed. I mean, they have a good pushing team. Nature's Prophet, the guy that was mid with
me. Yeah, he's a teleporter.
He teleports and he makes other units. His whole MO is to, like, push and gank or counter gank and be all over the map at all times kind of a thing.
Ba-na-na-na. That's one song I could probably never hear the rest of my life.
I think I'm there with you.
Like,
not to talk shit about Salt and Pepper.
Yeah.
I mean, because Salt and
it's just
Pepper's
one of
here.
Those overplayed jams. Just,
boy, oh boy.
I hate to do it, but what's one song that you could probably go without hearing?
Uh-oh. There we go. Got him.
Mark.
Is that going to be a double kill? Oh, he has a Shadow Blade? That tricky. That tricky. I got to get some dust.
Tricky.
My whole thing with playing Clockwork is if you're going to be playing against people that have a Shadow Blade, hey, you. What are you doing?
Is that Dragon Knight?
That is Dragon Knight, and I'm just going to do that.
Dragon Knight? It's a Pokemon.
And he's trying to run away. See, he's already given up.
I can't hook, but you
got
can
him.
Explode him.
I can explode him. I couldn't hook him. I'm actually working on getting more hooking on him. Hooking on him.
Hooking him on him. Hung him on him. What is that?
There
from MIB.
From Men in Black 2? 2.
2. Second one was okay.
It was okay. It? Whatever.
I can't remember the second one, actually. Is that the one with the post office and the dude
yes.
with really long fucking arms?
Yes, that's smoking and
yeah.
And Jay?
Jay?
Yeah, like, and you're like, flush me, Jay, flush me. And I was like, nah.
Flush me, Jay.
Got him.
Oh, Will. Willy boy.
See, he has... he went invisible and then attacked me.
Oh.
That wasn't exactly the most intelligent thing. We really... I'm going to push out this lane because we really need towers.
Just do it. You're the man. Nobody can touch you right now. Unless there's like a bunch of them.
Oh man, I have so much gold.
Spend it.
Oh, let me do this. Boop. Get some vision, so if anyone comes it from behind, I at least,
You set an award.
Yeah, I set a ward down right here on the minimap, you can see. Let's cut off this lane. Yes. Hey, brothers. Come check out this little tiny camp over here.
What is that?
Oh, what is that? I don't know.
You guys should be friends now. Oh, you're not friends. Bummer.
They hate each other just as much as they hate me.
What a bunch of jerks. That's one thing I liked about Dota, is like cheeky shit like that.
It's chock full of cheeky shit like that. They are just not giving a care that I am pushing in this lane, which
so
is
cheeky.
Fine. I probably should have tried to get that last hit. Oh well. You get more gold if you get the last hit on...
anything.
Let's see how far we can push in before the... Oh, there's three of them are dead. Let's just keep pushing.
You got it, man.
Yeah, less hitting anything gives you more gold. Towers, heroes, creeps, barracks, all that junk.
Churches.
Churches, steeples. Somethings, peoples.
Your women in your churches. Burning your women. Raping
and,
your churches.
And cattle raped.
Oh, God. I love Whitest Kids. Shout out to my boys, Whitest. No, we don't know Whitest Kids.
Did I ever tell you that Jessica and I watched, my girlfriend, Jessica and I watched, Blazing Cells for the first time, or for her first time, like, just recently?
Oh, really?
Hey, you guys.
Wow.
This way.
Yeah, I have mixed feelings about Blazing Cells.
But why is that?
I don't know. It's good. I'll just say it's good. It is a comedy, and then it's supposed to be, like...
Oh, yeah, it's definitely supposed to be, like, crazy racist.
Yeah.
But, yeah, there's something...
I guess if you're Jewish, you can kind of do that.
Oh, hey, you! Go over there. Oh, I missed!
Oh, no!
Oh, he didn't go after me. Okay. Oh, he's
run
still
away.
Going after me.
Oh, shoot the flames. And the fire, the bits. You're gonna die.
Yeah, I am gonna die.
You bought the thing, though.
I did buy the thing. And I'm gonna have eggs after I sell that. Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Yeah. Yeah.
But I get a tower and a half. If I... I had...
You're on the eggs.
So I tried to hook this creep camp over here.
Yeah, I saw that.
To just get me out of it, but I think that creep camp was clear, or I just totally whiffed it, which is also a possibility. I could have just totally missed it.
Shit happens.
Shit happens. Oh my god, this guy has nothing. What is his deal?
He's a pro. He's going
only,
for pro strats.
He's going for the 20-minute
oh,
minus.
Oh, wow. Boots.
Boots. And he's level 9.
Poor guy.
He's having a bad game, man. He's 0-8. Hand of Midas is it's a thing, it's an item that... costs a lot of money, especially you want to get it early, but it costs a lot. What it does is it automatically kills a creep and
gives you gold
guaranteed 190 gold. And
is it bigger for bigger creeps?
No, it's just 190 straight.
But you use it to kill the creep.
It also gives you like 2.5 times experience.
Huh.
So like if you use bigger creeps,
gives you lots of
it gives
experience.
You more experience and but if you Midas tiny,
players.
Tiny, like, low-cost, creeps, you get the most gold, you know, per whatever.
Turn trees into gold. Gold trees.
Oh, that is just a shame. See, I remember me saying that I needed dust.
He was talking shit on Sadonik. Don't talk to Sadonik that way.
You're just the worst on your team.
Yep. You know? He's just the best.
Just the worst.
He's the worst. I think you'll be able to kill this guy.
I'm pretty sure I will be. Mr.
Maybe he's just bait. He's bait for everybody else.
Oops, I missed.
Oh, you missed.
Got him.
Sadonic.
Oh man, I should have.
Hey, you got your hook back already, though.
Yeah, that's what my Agnum Scepter does. Let's get that dust.
Makes the cooldown super.
Makes it 12 seconds instead of like 40.
Jesus. That's really good.
Yeah, it's pretty much a must-have on Clockwork. Depending on when you get it, just depends on how much you want to gank.
How much you pwn.
So I'm going to get Heart of Tarrasque next, which is a... it's an ability that...
I had Heart of Tarrasque last night. It's very delicious.
Yeah, it is really good. but it's an ability that... Not an ability, it's an item that just... makes you the tankiest person in the game. Like,
is it health or
it's health
defense?
And it's health and regen. Like after a certain amount of cooldown, you'll have like 80
crazy regen.
Yeah, like if you just are not attacked for a couple of bit, you know.
That's nice. Oh, so careful? He wasn't careful. He was dead. But so is this guy.
Yep, he's definitely dead. Hey, you. Let's get out of these trees. There we go. Oh, got him.
Nice.
That's a double kill.
You're on a killing spree with a double kill?
I think that's like the fourth kill I've had. Oh, I need that mana.
Killimus Maximus.
Oh man, that guy is almost dead. Let's go get him.
If I made a video game, I would give the stupidest names for kill streaks and
Killimus Maximus.
Killimus Maximus.
You're the Killmeister.
There would only be one Killmeister per game.
That should be another double kill. So cool. I don't really care if I get silence, it's not that much.
Jesus,
big deal.
Just win, Ryan.
I am trying, man. I got like no push. That's the one thing. Like every hero in Dota has its upsides and its downsides. Clockwork's upsides is that he can just gank and outlive his opponents. His downsides are that he cannot push a lane. Like that me pushing, you know, pulling the creeps from the top lane, pulling them into other camps was just like a trick to just
one way like, he pushes.
And that's not really even him pushing. That's just getting the enemy's creeps out of the way so that our creeps can push without, you know. So like, you
mana
know, taking...
Mana seems pretty important on this hero.
It is. Most definitely. Let's put this ward right there.
That's a nice ward.
It's a nice spot. It's a good ward. Good spot. Spot on.
15 seconds till that is up. Come on. Man, I'm gonna have like a 30-minute heart. That's gonna be pretty cool. Oh my gosh, Lifestealer might have just left. I mean, he was having a poor time.
He had boots, though.
Yeah, he did have boots.
He was gonna win with boots.
Oh no!
Kill Ursa. Or run away.
I'm gonna run away.
Is there a creep you can grab?
Yeah, there's an invisibility.
Oh, invisibility.
Hey! Spring my trap. Sucks, man. Sucks.
Bummer.
Let's see if I can get him. It'll be super cool if I can. Oh, I was so close.
Pro strats.
If I would have just gone like 2 seconds later, I would have gotten him. Oh well. Oh, he abandoned.
So that's a global?
Yeah, it's a global. You can shoot it anywhere in the match. Looks like Lifestealer bailed out. He was not having a good time. Just...
Who's gonna wear his boots, though?
Dude, that's a good question. It's a sad day. Sad day for Lifestealer and his boots.
Lifestealer wanted you to have his boots. These were the only things that he had.
Sounds kind of crazy. Oh, man. He was 0-10. That's a shame. I'm sorry, Gabriel. So I bought... You can say I bought a recipe, which I probably shouldn't even bought anything, really. But... I bought it because I can't hold another thing. Because
you want it.
I do want it. I'm coming,
why
coming,
you
man.
You guys just team up now. Got like a lot of health.
Oh man, he sprouted himself out of it. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here, man.
Run away. You have so much to live for.
Got him. I mean,
you were so young though. Oh, he's gonna get away. He didn't get away. He's getting away.
He got away.
He got away.
He learned that if he sprouts that, damn it, Slark's in the way.
You can surround him with trees and then make trees.
And it pushes
right?
him. Yeah, well, yeah, but he realized that if he sprouts himself...
He can push you away.
He can push himself out.
Hmm.
So that's actually kind of interesting.
Science. He did some tree science.
All kinds of tree science. Let's see here.
Boop. I bet you there's a sweet name for just a biologist that's, well, is it?
Arborist?
Arborist?
Mm-hmm.
Where does the word arbor come from? Probably. It's probably.
Oops, I missed.
Latin.
Come on, Viper.
Arbor. I don't know, man. Johnny's Grammar Corner.
Oh, he's gonna kill me.
Shit.
He killed me hard.
Shit.
Oh well. 827. We might lose this game because no one's pushing.
What's the word on that? Can't get him to group up or something?
Yeah, no one's grouping up. I haven't really been trying. Oh no! Mayday!
Ah, my desktop!
I do that all the time.
Don't look at my desktop.
Nice, you got him. God, he has two wands. What is this game? What is going on?
How much money does he have? Well, probably not much because he keeps dying.
Not much, yeah. Yeah, he's also 0-11.
Well.
I need, more of that. Oh, I don't have enough gold. What are the things? Chances? Is that what I'm thinking of?
What are the things? What is the stuff?
Ursa might be going for Roche. Oh, I don't want to save that for 20 seconds.
Roche. I'm the first one on the team.
Uh-huh.
I don't know. That song came up at work the other day, and I was like, God, I haven't thought about that song in so long.
I'm wrote there. I'm the one who... That was a really annoying song.
Yeah.
Man, that was an annoying song.
We hate music here at Bring Up.
Music is like our least favorite thing. Because, man, it is just the worst.
This music right now, Dota 2 music, sucks.
Well, it's not the best. Yeah. It's definitely not the best.
That's why everybody just plays whatever they want when they're streaming. Like, fuck it.
Uh-oh, he's dead.
Run away! Be free! Just push-mish.
Push-mish?
Push-mish. You can do it.
Oh, I need a kill. Cause I need some gold. Pushing mid. Oh, I missed!
Oh, I missed! You diving, you're crazy.
I'm diving and I'm crazy.
You're crazy, you diving crazy. You dive me crazy.
Whoa, whoa!
I'll kill him. Kill him in his dumb face. Whoa.
Cool, man.
Kill him in his jerk face. Not in his regular face.
Oh, I missed again.
Oh, he missed. Run away. Your friends have abandoned you.
Yeah. I was going too bold.
You never know what kind of team you're gonna get at the bottom.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna lose this game. And that's hilarious.
Jaquin? Jaquin Gamey? Interesting name.
Jaquin Gamey.
Oh, yeah. Okay. He got him. Is he not gonna buy anything, though?
I guess not. Like, I don't know what he's doing. Does he know what the... He knows what the shop is, because he has wands. Two wands. Even though wand doesn't work that way.
Whatever.
I mean, this guy has a ton. I'm having the hardest time getting that 1,100 gold.
It's tough for a clockwork out on the streets, man.
Yeah, it's a tough life.
It's hard living.
He's got to rattle and roll and...
You're making gears and you're throwing... Hooks.
What is another thing he says? I am a million something man.
He's not a man, he's a robot.
Yeah.
Robots don't have freedoms.
Well, that's... You need to watch some movie or something. I know there's a movie about it.
Now, one of my favorite things to do is, your brother got a drone. And so, when he's, like, flying it, and it's looking directly at you, it's just go, I love our robot overlords! I embrace the coming singularity! I shall be useful to the robot overlords. Do it, you crazy hooking and...
I hooked the wrong person.
Get the Ursa.
Uh-oh.
He's dead. He's dead. Kill him. Kill him dead. Dead him, kill him. Oh, God. Oh, Lordy. Oh. Jesus.
Oh, cool. They killed him. Oops.
Oh, golly.
I accidentally did dust.
Just, kill the middle. Yep, kill the middle. Good strategy, Joe.
Gotta go get Nature's Prophet. Radiant structures are fortified. Excuse me. While I kiss this guy.
Excuse me. While I kiss this guy.
Oh, cool.
It's hard pushing and the moving and the
pushing and the moving.
Order in the bottom. Order in the bottom. Mm-hmm. Oh, Lordy, what are we going to do?
I got my heart. Yes. Oh, look at that regen.
It's my heart. I've got the heart.
Your bottom barracks are under attack.
Rack it on. Your bottom barracks.
They are under attack. But he's dead. He just is dead to dead. Dead to dead, dead to dead, dead, dead.
He's dead. Well, he's got health. He's healing. He disappeared. Oh, he's right there.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe that he is legitimately... God, that took longer than it needed to. They took our barracks. I can't believe it.
Just tell everybody to push together. He can probably handle a bunch. Viper's doing okay.
It's all about that nature's now. Something. What should I get next? I guess I'll get a... Whatever, I'll go cheeky. I'm gonna get a Radiance.
You crazed.
I'm crazed.
But what if you die?
No, you're thinking of a rapier.
Oh.
That is super cheeky.
The cheekiest. He's gonna go. Oh wait, you did the cloudy thing.
He's dead. He's dead. We killed him and he's dead.
All right, now push. Well, he can't multi-push. A fine adjustment. It's like you've been playing Dota so long. Attack!
Uh-oh.
Kill!
Nah, he's got.
Help
he's
Slark!
He's got whatever the thing.
Help Slark! He's Slark's doing it! He can do it! Oh, you've got Rupture.
Oh, I do, don't I? Uh-oh. This isn't good.
Oh, he came back to life. That's scary. Too scary.
Too scary, 5 me.
Get him!
Oh, man!
Did you
I ran
your
into
teammate?
Yeah.
You got 7 seconds. You could get him. He's invincible.
I'm invincible.
Oh, he's attacking real fast. He's doing the fast swipes.
Got him. I just knew that he wasn't gonna. He just wasn't.
Keep it going. Keep pushing.
Well, I agree.
Keep pushing. Coins in a can.
Coins in a can.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing! Sorry.
Rattle and roll. Can the tower not attack me? Oh no! Got out of it.
You're invincible.
The other towers are.
Oh, he's moving real fast and he goes. You gotta hook away.
I'm ruptured. I'm dead. I'm dead, brother.
You're dead, brother.
I'm dead, brother. But I have buyback.
Buyback.
It's a bit that I know for you.
Alright, real talk. Were you a Backstreet Boy? Or an NSYNC? Or. Actually, I don't know what they were called. JT? I'm all about that, JT. You're just gonna ignore my question. Let's see how it is.
Yeah, I am. Double kill.
Triple double.
I never was
kill.
Really either, you know? Like.
Nice. The hook in them and the get on them.
Hooking them and getting them and. Oh boy.
Bloodseeker just bought back
the game.
Oh no, Mickey! I mean, get out of here.
Oh, and Bloodseeker's back. And Ursa is chasing me.
Incoming.
Yada, 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 yada.
Ursa.
Oh, it's fucking illusion.
Hmm. I have a feeling, and it's not a good one.
You have feelings?
That we're gonna lose this game. It's got bad news
written
all over.
Need to push together.
Yeah, I know. I gotta.
Just one or two on the sides, and then. Teamwork. Alfredo!
That was another thing?
Almost KS'd.
I know, I was kind of going for it actually, I'm not gonna lie.
That's like gamer talk for Killstreak, sorry, I don't know if you're cool enough to know the lingo.
I'm not gonna just sit here and lie to you and say that I was not trying to kill still.
Do it, bro! No!
I whiffed it! Missed it!
That was close, though.
It was close. I saw him. I saw his little icon flash by. Uh-oh. This isn't good.
No. Well, run away. Don't. Yeah. They're pushing together. You guys can do it. I have faith.
Thanks.
Except
man.
For, like, the guy at the bottom is.
Gonna get in all the gold. It's a bold move, calling GG. Bold move.
Bold move.
cool. BKB is down.
BK. Have it your way. I don't think that's our slogan. Is that... What was that?
What was what?
Have it your way.
Have it your way.
Jack in the
was,
Box?
No, Jack in the Box. Made was, it we don't make you... it till you order it.
Yeah.
Box. Oh, that was amazing. Did you see that TP?
I saw that TP. I shortened it to teeps because I'm cool. Is that a rupture? Is that what that is?
Yes, I am ruptured.
The big circle, is that what happens?
Oh, the big circle that went around him?
Yeah.
Oh, that was a TP.
No, the like blood symbol thing.
Oh, the big blood symbol is the silence. Yeah.
You gotta be quiet. Push. Yeah, somebody defend, but push. You got this.
We actually might. We got a buyback from Nature's. Let's see if he does. He's going for this. Gosh, I need that dust. Give it to me.
Dang. You gotta go.
Hey, we got their mid barracks.
That's nice. Should they be or something?
Yeah, probably. Let me tell them to. Oh, my chat will. Oh, they got one! Oh, they got two!
Ah, push, never mind.
Oh, yeah, that is something I need.
Yeah,
let's
still
get that.
Got a Nature's Prophet, but... Oh, yeah, to be global.
Yeah, get those teleportation boots, because... If I get up there and I'm like... Oh, shooting rockets.
Just go. So you just book it. Oh, yeah, after you get your boots, of course.
Of course.
Ryan's a pro. Don't worry, guys.
Is Nature's
like,
up? Nature's
me,
is up.
Dota noob. Incoming.
Well, I just don't really trust my team to hold off.
Yeah, from Nature.
Like, yeah, but Nature's is right here, and it looks like he might.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, yeah. Oh. Gosh. Gosh darn. Motherfucker. Fuck your mother. Jesus, I'm sorry.
Got him.
Oh no, hook him and shoot him.
Got him.
I had faith.
Thanks, man. I knew you would. But it just feels good, you know? It feels good to know, you know? He's down for 100 seconds. I wonder if...
100!
Let's do that.
Most of your team is dead, though.
Yeah, but... Yeah. Dragonite's down there.
You got PL back.
Let's see if Dragonite has any items. Nope. Still wands. Cool.
So, he shouldn't be much of a threat.
But see, we got Ursa somewhere, which I'm not really worried about Ursa. We have Bloodseeker down there and Dragonite down there. So I'm just kind of wondering, like, I bet I could just push on into mid. Just nice and easy.
I don't like that Ursa kid. Shouldn't be hanging around with him. Look at you, hitting towers.
I know, it's like...
It's like it's late game or something. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. You got a TP back or something?
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Double kill. Someone's sending out the courier. Don't worry. I believe you can win this. I think you got this.
I think I could.
I think I can. You got three down. You got three up.
Hey. Turtle wins the race. Let's move that there. Grab that. Get radiance. Oh. No one's stopping me in my radiance.
You're gonna shine. You're gonna be so bright.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Boom, there it goes. Those trees are so dirty. Oh, hey.
Dirty, dirty trees. Oh, you dusted him. He's gotta be... Okay.
They're about to get mega creeps.
Ooh. That would be bad.
That would be bad. But that's what Radiance is for, you know? Like, pushing out those creeps.
Mega creeps?
Yeah.
Push mid.
Push mid, end. Please, just end it mid. For the love of everything. I don't want to play this game anymore.
What? No, we're having a good time. 49 minutes. It's a long game.
Damn it.
I didn't see it, don't worry.
Nobody saw it. Don't worry about
we
it.
We definitely weren't recording. My gears
turn. Creeps are in. Let's
do
see.
It, baby.
Oh, they're pushing Roshan. Cool, we're just gonna hit your ancient.
Yeah, kill the base, kill the end. Do the thing.
I don't think they're anywhere near
Yay!
To actually do it.
Nice. Where do you go?
Here's victory.
I can't believe we won.
Woo!
Explosions!
Woo! We almost lost 4v5!
Holy shit, that was crazy. Bad team. I mean, no, they were great. They did.
They did everything. EL was 2-13 and everything. I'm not tipping no one.
Aw.
Hey, they got a- what is that?
It's a horse.
What is this horse? Oh, it's for a- hey, I got you a shoulder thing. Look at that. Look at that druid shoulder.
Wow.
Yeah.
So glad I have a thing now.
Yeah, let's equip it.
Alright,
oh,
well.
Check it.
That was-
riveting.
Dota 2 with 3 up. See you next time.
See you.